Susan Alexander.
Giselle Noel.
And we're with another edition of The Denial Show.
That's right. Susan, did you hear that Meg Ryan said she left Hollywood to move to New York to live a quiet life?
Yes, that's because nobody recognizes her with all that plastic surgery. Listen, Meg Ryan, if you don't think people are still confusing you for Mickey Rourke, then you are in denial.
Denial. Denial.